Hello friends, welcome back to Triyankush Learning Channel. In this video, we are going to discuss 10 lines on World Anti-Tobacco Day. So let's start. World No Tobacco is a very famous event organized by the World Health Organization, that is WHO. World Tobacco Prohibition Day is observed worldwide every year on 31st May. It is a major event that helps people to understand the worst effects of tobacco on the person and their family members. It aims to encourage 24-hour prevention from all forms of tobacco consumption worldwide. WHO, that is World Health Organization, members created World No Tobacco Day in 1987. The reason behind celebrating this day is that the general public should keep away from the damage caused by tobacco and its product. Every year, tobacco kills 1 out of 10 people. Cancer is the leading killer of persons smoking or consuming tobacco products. On this special day, WHO encourages government worldwide to protect people from tobacco damage. Media propagates the message and advertisement about the dangers of consuming tobacco and tobacco products. The World No Tobacco Day for 2021 theme is Commit to Quit. Thank you. Thanks for watching. Happy learning.